Gambling and problems. Both are the focus tonight as the casino plans for Monday night's grand opening. Where should you park? What should you do? What changes does the casino have to make? WLWT News 5's John London live right now with the answers to all of those questions for you. Hi, John.
Well, Mike, the adjustments that need to be made are primarily in the area of security and surveillance. The Horseshoe Casino General Manager, Kevin Klein, said today that they made progress in those areas and expects to open on time Monday. That's when thousands will converge here looking for a place to park.
The casino, it's a beautiful facility.
Tom Engelhart will drive in from Anderson Township for the grand opening. He has casino on his Monday schedule, and he won't need any parking advice.
So I have underground parking right across from the Justice Center, so I'm set.
You're cheating.
I am cheating. But there's
what about the rest of us poor
schmoes? No, there's plenty of surface parking throughout the city as well.
Thousands of others will try to time it right. Parking will be free Monday night only at the Central Riverfront Garage. 3,500 spaces there.
It's the East Pete Rose Way location here, and then we have two entrances off of Maring Way.
Joe Feldkamp will monitor for congestion, pointing out 2,000 spots are taken during the day by downtown workers. Your most optimum time of arrival?
So by 5 o'clock, those guys will be emptying out, and we're going to free the spaces up for the casino.
Overflow lots can handle another couple thousand. The garage at Sycamore near Central Parkway will have 700 spots open up. But with upwards of 15, 20,000 casino goers expected, it'll be catch-as-catch-can. Horseshoe will hang banners advertising free shuttles from the Reds Hall of Fame. They'll start at 6 p.m. and run right up to the dawn's early light. An array of leading lights gathered at 3 today to emphasize advanced planning on everyone's part.
That's why we have a lot of space on the front lawn and on East Court Street to stage guests who want to get there early and be among the first that are in.
Guys like Engelhart are counting on daytime departure.
You get off work, you go home, you change, you come back down. You know, there's a turnover of the parking spaces.
Choke points are possible, but planning heads have thought this through.
I think people will come in waves.
The plan has enough flexibility that we can adjust it.
And City Manager Dahoney says the Regional Emergency Operations Center will be paying attention to what you're seeing right now, this stretch of Reading Road, as well as other streets. He says those who normally use Reading over here to go home on Monday might want to consider an alternate route because of the kind of crowds you're going to have behind me here. Live at the Horseshoe Casino, John London, WLWT News 5.